Hey everyone, welcome to Kip TV. I am Kip, and this medic is wearing not one, not two, not four, but five pairs of glasses. I don't even know how that's possible, but it looks pretty cool to me. Anyway, we got a game here on Badwater between two North American Steel teams. We have Akuna Tuna in blue and After Midnight Booty Call in red. On blue, we have Jaxa Scout, B-Red, the Rock and Roll Pyro on Pyro, AMZ is medic. Train Has No Brakes is Engineer Goku, or Go Home, as I'm going to assume that says, is Heavy. Zack Zack Say is Sniper. Gobbledygook is on Spy. Maverick is our medic with many specs. And Tommy Night Night is on Demo. Over on AMBC, we have started using the decimal system on Demo. Extreme Outlaw is Sniper. Ahrunian is Engineer. Digital Sports, Digital Sports, Digital Sports, Digit is Demo Man. Dance, oh no, there we have two Demo Man. Eh, he's something right there. Dance Without Limits is Medic. Gay Hitler is Spy. Brian is also a Spy, so they'll have to fight it out. Minimix is Pyro, and Macne Gun is on Soldier. Sorry to Red Pyre right there. Minimix. I actually Googled it beforehand to see if that had like a pronunciation guide, but all I got was her Steam profile, so it was not very helpful. But anyway, I'm sure it means something to her, so there you go. Looking fine. Anyway. Alright, just had to check sound real quick right there. Turns out it's okay. So we are here on Badwater, and we're gonna go ahead and see this build by Red Engineer Ahrunian. And so far it looks pretty standard. Did get a couple suicides right there, and yeah, let's see if there's anything out of the ordinary so far. It looks just pretty straightforward from Red defense, and looks like it's gonna be straightforward for Blue as well. Let's get in on the Blue Demo Man to see if maybe he's running something fun. That is Tommy Night Night. And looks like he's got his regular loadout. Well, I don't know what he's carrying there, Tommy Night Night. But we'll get on his cam to see how he begins this. No overheals yet.
3, 2, 1.
As we wait, and yeah, so maybe he's not going to do a big jump out here. Now we're getting some of these overheals, but so far he's just going to come out and do some spamming. As Soldier is patrolling upper cliff right there. And so far, only kill is Drex Scout, who went down as he was on the cart to some hills right there. But since you're going to be wrangled, doing a good job protecting Extreme Outlaw, being taken out by the opposing sniper right there, Maverick. So Maverick so far with a good shot. Gobbledygook, if that name sounds familiar to you, you probably watch streams like Gobbledy does. Because Gobbly is in like every single TF2 stream that is ever streaming. Anyway, we do have Ubers popped. Red drops down as the Uber for Blue is on the cart, which is not a great idea because of course you can't push the cart when you're Ubered, but then also they could just easily be stuffed away, and the sentry gun stuffed by the pyro back into the tunnel, and that's exactly what we saw. Sentry gun is still up because that Uber was pretty much done. We'll get on the Goblin's cam as, oh no, did bump into Demo, decided to abort that mission. Meanwhile, Sentry gun does go down just because some of this crazy spam by Goku. Oh, Red Medic dropped down as well, but didn't have protection, and then Heavy did the honorable thing and jumped after him. So Red dissolving quickly right there with that hold, and I think they could have played that a little bit better, but right now it is going to be retreat to roof as soon as freaking possible, but it's gonna be hard as Goku. Oh, what big backstab right there from Gay Hitler, taking down AMZ. Goku was very intent on pushing right there, maybe not enough spy checking, but really did not expect. No one ever expects Gay Hitler. That's, anyway, so that will buy some time for Red right here to build up on point, but here is Gobbledygook. We'll see if he can get the engineer pick, gets the sap, but oh man, that Ahrunian was doing a great job dodging and he didn't even know it. Dance Without Limits is just now getting up, so I'm guessing I missed that Red Med pick, but now on the roof with the rest of the team, and yeah, this is looking to... I mean, they need that level 3, and there it goes. But it's looking to be setting up to be an okay hold here from Booty Call. And let's see what's shaping up here in Blue's Land. Gay Hitler is just camping out in the middle. And we'll see if he can repeat his action he did last time. There's some nice spy checking going on. And it appears we will have this push from Blue. Looks like they're going to... Well, they only have 60%. Taking a lot of spam right here. And Gay Hitler to get finished off as he was jumping from who knows where. But 85-90% just... Or 90% right now. We'll see... It's a very dangerous position to be out here because obviously they could take a lot of spam. Finally, that Uber is ready. Niminiminix went down, so that's a huge deal. No pyro on this roof to air blast this Uber away. And it's going to force the red Uber to be popped as well. Nice little push right there from a blue pyro. Takes out the... pushes the combo out, but it kind of afforded them the opportunity to get out of there. A better idea would have been to separate the medic as much as possible. Nice defense there by Digital Sports, and he will defend the cart successfully as we're barely able to do it right there for AMBC. That does signal for Arunin to fall back to third point because it's pretty essential to get a center gun up on that point. For a good hold. And so far, 3 minutes and 33 seconds on the clock for 2 points is not terrible. And not terrible. It's not bad. It's good. We'll just say it's good. Because it is. It's a nice rolling time right here. And Kuna just has to keep up that momentum. We'll see if they can do it. Tommy Night Night trapping Soldier in the room right here will be a good idea. But Gay Hitler, you just heard it. Getting the med again right there. So Gay Hitler doing some nice work. Tommy Night Night, meanwhile, was not able to get Macne Kun right there. So not sure. I should have stayed on that camera too. But not sure what happened there. Missed that pick. We do have Uber ready for red. I think that's Uber. If it's crits, that would be fun. But nope, still standard playing that Uber. The sentry gun is in not the greatest position because it can easily be taken out here. Most NGs will plant it right here in the house. It's easier to protect. It does open you a lot to spies, and you won't be able to hold your entire team around you because them being upstairs is just a horrible position for damage dealing classes. But having it down here does give them the ability to have the dispenser down here. So, I mean, there's pros and cons. And if you have a pyro to reflect everything, it could work. Anyway, we did see that Uber popped. Dance Without Limits just popped it to keep he and his heavy alive, I'm guessing. But that is not ideal because here comes this blue Uber, and so they pretty much have a free range. Tommy Knight gets blasted back, needs the sticky action right there, needs to take down the pyro as well, and the Minimix did go down. Tommy Knight doing crazy amounts of work, taking down Engineer as well. Macne down and Spy on the medic. Gay Hitler, can he finish them off? No, Tommy Knight is on a roll. AMZ still alive but super hurt, is gonna get those heals on Tommy, and we're just gonna stay on Tommy's cam until he dies. Did someone get that sniper? Sniper down. That was Drex with that pick. By the way. Wait, no, sniper's not down. That's Maverick. Where's... No, wait. I'm completely confused. That's Extreme Outlaw who is still alive somewhere. But we'll get back to that because we're still watching the Tommy cam. There's Extreme Outlaw who is back there. Tommy on a 5k streak right now. His team just looking like they want to roll through this. And definitely possible. There is a level 2 sentry gun being wrangled, so some expert work here from Arunin to get that up in time, but it's not going to be enough as the train has started and there are no brakes on this train. I don't think Tommy saw that there is still Digital Sports right there. Uber is popped for blue just to basically keep everyone alive. Soldier should just really be sticking with his, but it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter at this point. And that will be Akuna Tuna with 6 minutes and 36 seconds on the clock. Very nice, Tem. Very nice indeed. They basically just pushed that third point and never stopped, and that's absolutely what you have to do. So really good game sense. I guess that's game sense. It's also just kind of common sense that like you keep pushing if you have the chance to prevent the other team from being set up. Oh, poor medic doesn't have anyone to heal because of the suicides. That's funny. AMZ will get that Uber up. No problem though. Looks like train is going to be setting up in a traditional spot as well. I think it's fine. I like tradition. because it works. This spot is popular because it works, because it's the best. What varies is where people put their teleporters, and so far we don't have a train building a teleporter, but I'm sure he will get that up presently. We'll take a look at Skowers real quick. Tommy Night Night, I'm surprised it's not leading, but Goku, maybe he's got some cart points? I don't know, but then Train had a lot of points there too as well. I will have stats, so we'll look at those during halftime and see if those tell any other stories. But let's get on the decimal cam. He appears to be AFK, so, oh no, there we go. Was he changing up loadouts? Nope. Alright. I mean, that's fine. It's definitely safer. We do have Soldier Bombing in here trying to get that force anyway, so it's Magni with that attempt. Not able to do it, but a good try there at least. So is the new meta bombing in soldiers? That's interesting. I like it. Also interesting is the needle gun out there for Red Med. The Sentry Gun taking quite a bit of damage. As Blue is just pushing easily through the tunnel right there. Oh man, Engineer was not able to keep that sentry gun up. Exploded immediately. Neither Uber has been popped right here. So good hold from Red to not pop that Uber. So they're still in an okay position. That sentry gun is at level 1, needs to be rapidly rebuilt. And that's a interesting teleporter spot. All I can say is it's kind of far away and a little difficult if us get sapped. But we'll see. So far, it doesn't look like Gay Hitler has been in on this stuff, on the engineer stuff. So it is at a level 2. Gotta watch out for Gay Hitler, who's actually just trying to snipe from the far away, from the opposite side. And nobody apparently told Magni that the sentry gun was on the level 2. But we do have those 100% Ubers still holding right here, so I'm wondering why Blue didn't push. They had the advantage of that sentry gun being down for quite a while, but just did not pop that Uber and did not push Roof. You did see that Tommy Night Night got blown back, so they're going to, not Tommy Night Night, that would be Decimal, got tossed off the roof, so they're going to wait for him, and there we go. Everybody gets in place, but the Uber still not popped. The sentry gun goes down. Oh, I spy with my little eye, a spy. But don't worry, Nominix is on that as well. The Uber finally popped for Blue to keep everyone alive, but Red still has their Uber as well. And they're still holding Cliff, so interesting pop right there from AMZ. I guess he sensed that there's really nobody left alive for Red, so they need to use this Uber to just get out. It was an okay hold here on first. They should be okay with that, but definitely need to get out of there. And hey, look what they found, the enemy combo, what? that's extremely unfortunate to Loser Heavy, because now AMZ with only 50% health, or only 50 health, is trying to escape alive. We'll have the pirate to help him out, but what? Where did, okay, Decimal finally did go down. Extreme Outlaw, meanwhile, just has a really good positional get in on his cam, because he's just, you gotta love the sightline. And he is, precariously posed. Wait for someone to show their sweet, sweet head. Oh, not able to get the heavy right there. So we'll see, we'll see what Drex does right here. Able to track down Magni as he just like floated from the sky like a butterfly. He's also found the combo, taking a ton of damage right here from a demo man who will have to fall back. At least he's able to call that out. Red is not ready for this assault, and really it could be a soft push here from blue team. AMZ did go down. I missed that. So he eventually did go down. That's going to buy Dance Without Limits, a huge Uber advantage. We'll see if they can use that successfully. Getting the NG out of the picture is going to be huge. And it looks like, oh, Red already abandoned. Abandoned Roof anyway. The Uber is popped. So it's a good call from Red Soldier to get that Uber to be popped. But 2 minutes and 52 seconds, and that's much shorter than 3:33 for who tagged up as Gulp the Gek, but Akuna Tuna. And so Akuna Tuna really has to put the brakes on this train, or this cart, But it's going to be so difficult as Engie really doesn't have anything up. And AMZ does have this Uber advantage a little bit, but I don't think they're not going to get it in time to stop the cart, as there's times four in it right now, because, you know, why not? And this could be a booty calls around if they can just keep up the aggression and pressure. Dance goes with downs, though, so that's huge. Maverick getting the med pick. Oh, and Engie's stuck behind the lines. That sucks. He's not able to get to last to put up a level 3 Sundry gun, because if you can get that level 3 on last, you can hold for a good 5-10 minutes. I've seen it happen, especially when they have that Uber advantage. But it's not going to happen right now, as Red Engie train is just now getting back. I don't know how he survived and got back there, but he is there, and we'll be able to hopefully set up. At least that's what Akuna Tuna is wishing right now. They have, looks like, stabilized for a second, for a moment. Dance Without Limits has gone down again, so Ned having trouble staying alive right there, and that's absolutely going to be essential in this push for last. But they have a minute and 21 seconds left. That is not a lot of time. Did I say that was 2 minutes for the time on second? I was... Oh man, my brain hurts. Not my brain hurts, my... Anyway, so I was wrong when I said before that Booty Call had a better time pushing a second. It was about... It was a little worse. But anyway, we are here on last, and that's what's most important on Badwater. This Uber is not yet ready for Booty Call, but it is ready and waiting for Fortuna. They are just dancing around, keeping the sentry gun alive as much as possible. Look at all that fire. There's no way a spy is going to be able to get in here. The Uber is popped. Interesting pop right there. I'm not sure why AMZ did decide, but they're going to see if they can get the med with this. And Dance did go down right there, so a good pop, a good decision. Now AMZ has to stay alive, and which he will do. Booty Call, though, not all is lost. They still have a little bit of time to do this. Gay Hitler could be a key in this. Oh, but he just can't get it together. Some good protection from B-Red, the Rock and Roll Pyro. And now Dance on that quick fix. Makes a lot of sense. Digital Sports did not, or he forgot about that sentry gun, as this is going to be hold right here. A nice hold for Tuna. So we will go to the second half. Score is 1-0 Tuna. And we're back with the second half. Remember, Tuna is up 1-0. So we'll see if After Midnight Booty Call can bring it back tonight. I don't know why I did that. Anyway, I was just looking at the stats. Tommy Knight Knight with about 600 damage per minute, whereas Decimal System with about 640 per minute. So close there for these Demo Man. Spies were pretty evenly tied with backstabs, and similarly with the snipers. Difference was that Tommy Knight Knight had 3 medic picks, whereas I don't think Decimal did. Anyway, so Tommy Knight Knight definitely keeping his team in this and doing some really nice work. We'll see how the second half goes. I was trying to make that dramatic and failed. Sorry about that. But who's cam to get on? It doesn't look like the demos are, you know, too crazy about that opening jump, which often you'll see with the sticky jumper. And a caber trying to get to that med pick. That's always fun, I thought. I thought that's what demos live for. But we're going to get on Macnicon, because I think we saw him jump earlier, but he is running that direct hit, so he's just waiting to get in position and spam a sentry. He is going to do just that. Is it going to stay up? Oh, wrangled at the last second, so good save right there from Train. And Macni takes a lot of damage. We'll have to fall back. But pretty much the same defensive hold that we've seen from both teams, just playing it very standard. And that's good to see out of Steel. Not that, like, oh, standard, they bought into the meta, but it's like they're playing it smart and they're playing it professionally, and that's just you'd like to see that in Steel. Steel gets a bad rap, but Steel teams, there are definitely some who are just super super intense and super ready to take it to the next level. We do get some okay protection right there, and that sentry gun from Red Pyro. B-Red, the Rock and Roll Pyro. I have yet to see him rock or roll, but we'll take his word for it, I guess. Okay, Hitler is kind of in position. Do something right here. Sentry gun goes down immediately. It's Magni with that direct hit that nobody was focusing him or even called at his presence out. So a nice pick right there. Sentry gun down. Digital Sports now is going to push. Don't need to worry about that sentry gun, so they're just going to go through tunnel. It's worked for them before. Meanwhile, though, Maverick took down, started using Decimal System, the Demo Man, and where's Dance? Dance did not come out of spawn. Dance is still in spawn, so I'm not sure what's happening right there, whether or not pushing. We saw this from Booty Call before. Well, I guess losing Demo Man, they didn't want to push with that. But we did see the little hesitation before when they left, when they got the sentry gun, and then did not push immediately. So here is that push. So it's been working for them. They're lucky that they were able to get that sentry gun there, but they need to get some kills. The red Uber is popped and just drops down on the cart. A nice Uber right there from Goku, clearing off the cart. And just need to worry about a few more classes who are left alive. And actually, it's gonna not. Defense is not going to win this. I thought that for sure they'd be able to, but Magni was able to stay alive much longer than he should have. Maverick, meanwhile, on a 5k. But when you have that Uber and you drop down on the cart and clear it off, it usually means good things for your team, but not here, and not the case for Akuna. Oh, Maverick. Oh, I so wanted to see that. But we'll keep on his cam. He's trying to protect roof right here because his NG is not setting up. What? Did anybody just see the disappearing NG? What? He's like a ghost. That is crazy. We're still going to stick on the... Oh, I was going to say... Okay, still stick on the Maverick cam because he had that 5k streak going. But he goes down right there. Red is falling back. They do have Uber, so we'll see if they decide to pop it to stop the cart, because it is very close to being capped right here, and of course that changes spawn. So it looks like they're going to try to push forward a little bit. Roof is tenuously being held right now by their soldiers, so I say Combo makes a break for it and try to hold Roof with that Uber. Very dangerous because there obviously is a sniper watching. Meanwhile, Train has just given up. He's like, nope. AMZ should not. I don't. I can see spamming with the Crusader's crossbow, because even if you miss someone, you still heal your teammates. But Needles, you should always be healing. ABH, always be healing. That's my personal opinion. I think people have said other things. Oh, he's so close to being trapped in the door right there, so not popping that Uber to protect the cart. I'm really confused about that. That would have bought them at least another 30 seconds. But instead, they are falling back with their Uber, and I guess they wanted to keep these Ubers equal, or for when Blue does inevitably pop theirs, which is going to be soon here. They just now getting it to get in on someone's cam, as a Decimal System is doing crazy amounts of work on that sentry gun. Just no protection or help for Train. And now in comes a... Oh, Monkey! Magni not able to do it right there. And again, Uber has not been popped. And Dance is just... he needs to push up, pop on his heavy, make sure he saves his heavy life, but no, Digital Sports goes down, and some crazy work right here from the Rocket World Pirate to clear off the cart, and also any other remnants of this Blue push, which is not good. And then, Rock and Roll Pyro gets that med pick as well. Where is, did he go down? He did go down. All right, we'll get on the Rock and Roll Pyro's cam next time. So that push from Blue, not very successful, and it's very confusing, really. And look how close the cart is, so that's crazy defense from Red to be able to stop it. But, oh! A misstab or something right there from K-Hitler does get finished off or taken down right there. But that Blue push, they took down the sentry gun, and then they waited for a while to pop their Uber. I am not really sure about that. They're losing too many players, and once that Uber was popped, there's only really was it the demo that he was healing, or was it the pyro? So it just not enough players to really develop a push right there. And of course, not being able to cap and that very, very closeness of the cart means that what? Sorry, I'm a little distracted right now because Drex just made it somehow back to Red Spawn and he's just harassing them. Oh, I see how he made it. He's got that super energy drink that makes him... Oh, did he get the health? Now he's just going to have fun with the spy. I would like to stay on this cam, but I'm sure there's other things developing. Drex will just... Because you've got to take care of the scout as much as you just want to be like, oh, forget it, whatever, we don't need him. But no, he can so easily get in on your flanks and destroy anything you have. So we'll keep watching Drex as he's just going to keep picking and distracting them. And every time he has the medic turn around or have somebody come after him, it's another second or so on the clock. Or it's another chance that the... other blue, the blue scout is now not shooting somebody on red. So I like this from Drex, just being harassing and being a little pest that the scout is. And right now this hold from Akuna Tuna is working out. That cart rolling back, it definitely should roll back faster on hills and gravity and whatever, but whatever. Whatever to gravity is what we say right there. Brian able to take down Tommy Night Knight, so that's actually a pretty big pick right there. But Brian gets taken out immediately to that sentry gun when he strayed a little too far. We do have this blue Uber pushing. Heavy's gonna pull out his Fist of Steel and run away back to his medic to get that Uber, and this Uber not doing anything. Oh no. Sentry gun stayed up, and blue again with a failed Uber push right there. So we'll see if Blue can get something together, but AMBC, all midnight booty call. Oh, I don't know. Anyway, well, they're actually making it happen right there. What did I miss when I was trying to pronounce things? Sentry gun has gone down right there, and with about, Ubers are equal right now. So we'll see if Blue can take advantage of this soft push. Gobble the Gak is in behind, but he has been spotted out. Will not survive this, but nobody seemed to have figured out the soldier. Zack, Zack, say, can he get one more rocket? And does finish off Blue Med. Only three up right now for after Midnight Booty Call. And that cart is still not capped. So, so, so close. That was crazy. That is crazy. So looking at scores real quick, Brian has been doing a lot of that's cart pushing points, of course. But we'll stick on his camera, see what he has been doing here. I know no one's gonna push the freaky cart. He just wants to tap it in because that's really all blue team needs right now. Just a barely touch it. But it's gonna be super hard when there are stickies everywhere, a Devilman guarding it, a Heavy guarding it, and oh, also this level 3 Sentry gun, which is being spammed. But there's a lot of good protection on there. We'll see if Sentry Gun can stay up. A lot of spam coming towards it right now. And I know Engineer goes down. Train is out of this picture. His Sentry Gun follows quickly. AMZ has this Uber. I would not be opposed to popping it and trying to get in on the blue med. Dance does not have his Uber and just lost his Heavy to a backstab from Gobbledygak. And Dance is still kind of... oh yeah, I think they should have popped Uber to stop the cart and then also just get up in Dance's face, because he didn't have any good protection at all. But Akuna Tuna did not pop it. They will fall back to last. The time is 9 minutes and 8 seconds on the clock for 3 points, and that's a good time. They've got to be feeling okay about this. And of course, get that level 3 up on last and you can hold forever. Or sometimes it just feels like that. We'll see Drax trying to get in through tires. No, he's going to go more traditional as the cart is. Oh, what? You saw it from Drax's cam, but that was a reflect, a 2K rocket. A reflect rocket 2K on the cart. Meanwhile, Gay Hitler takes down AMZ, so no medic for this defense. And in comes the Uber for Blue. Heavy is not going to be able to escape this. Still got Red Soldier alive, but... right now, Booty Call is doing everything right. Doing some spam and some spawn camping. That's totally legit here on Last Point Badwater. And we'll see if anybody can come and stop this cart as the respawns from Akuna Tuna are coming in. But will it be enough? Oh, Medic coming out and just immediately being bombed. Here comes the Heavies. Needs to focus the cart, but there's just way too much firepower on the cart. Oh, wait, just kidding. It is happening. The defense is real. We'll see if Magni can do this by himself. He is so close. He just needs to kill. Oh, my God. did get Tommy, Night Night, and Gobbly, but he went down as well. Now we have Spy versus Spy and Enji, and more respawns from Red. Oh my god, okay, whatever. Physics. So crazy defense for Tuna. We'll see if they can sustain it. It's gonna be really difficult. They have to keep somebody on this card at all times. And that's exactly what the Heavy is doing right now. Because really, Blue just needs to sneeze on it. That's what Brian was trying to do, and he did? Apparently! What? Who pushed that in? Oh my goodness, that was crazy. That was crazy finish right there. So a time of 11 minutes and 9 seconds. It's not a great time. They just, Booty Call definitely had trouble with that third point, and due to good centric and positioning and medic for Tuna just not losing those Ubers and being able to counter them whenever necessary. So a good defense there. We'll see if Tuna can put up a faster time. 11 minutes and 9 seconds. That's a little on the long side. But definitely still within the realm of possibility. I've seen 13, 14 minute times on bad water. Usually swift water will give you the longest times for a payload. I've definitely casted 20 minute long swift water rounds, and it is as painful as you think. So we do again have a plain old setup. Teleporter is in the corner right there, right on the ammo pack. I'm not sure about that. Hopefully you can still get that ammo, because sometimes when you put it up, you can't get the ammo pack or health pack that is on it. But I'll give engineer benefit of the doubt. Trying to Arunian. Gobbly Gek trying to get that sap in there. Does go down, and sap is repaired. So we will have to try another day. Oh, Extreme Outlaw with a nice flick to take down Train, who is getting ready to set something up. I'm thinking a mini sentry. Extreme Outlaw will stay on his camp. Oh, he takes a lot of damage. We'll have to fall back as he's trying to patrol that that tunnel. But it's been very, very popular with both these teams to be pushing out of tunnel instead of cliff. Red Uber is going to fall down onto the cart. Need a little flashing for the Heavy. Everybody's going to get some of that love. But meanwhile, Tommy Night Night is doing work and cleaning up all the engineer stuff. Red Uber will be able to get Red Combo will be able to get alive? That was a question mark, because this cart is being pushed, but there's really no blue presence on the cliff, and the teleporter is still up. But blue is pushing right now. It's fairly heavy through tunnel. And again, it's been common from both teams, but in general, you'll see people usually pushing roof. Cliff. It's just easier to get. But Booty Call has fallen back, retreated to roof right here. They definitely want to get something up on roof for a nice hold. We'll see what do they got is the question. Level 1 just now going up, and if Tuna had... I think Tuna would be best to be aggressive right here, and it looks like they're trying to be, as Pyra was in lobby right there, and Decimal able to put down some good sticks and kind of shot that down. We do have the spy on the loose somewhere, and oh no, sap going down, but don't worry, Harunian is right there. We do have Ubers pop for both sides. Oh, is somebody out of ammo? Oh my goodness, I think Niminimix was out of ammo, so she pulled out the homewrecker when she should have been air blasting, but doesn't matter. That Uber fell away. AMZ surviving somehow, not exactly sure how he did that. I want to see. Somebody found something. Okay, no. I was gonna say maybe if Minix said something in chat about not having ammo, because that's the worst time. Definitely a worst time possible for that to happen. Right, so we're looking at 8 minutes and about 15 seconds left on the clock for this Akuna Tuna team to push in. About 70% Uber right now and holding lobby and doing a lot of spy checking, but still very susceptible to spam. As you can see, Flanks coming in here trying to get that medic or pick down. And Tommy Night Night does take care of Magni, but Where did the scout go? Where did Brian go? He's definitely someone you should be keeping an eye out for. Uber is popped and so early right here. We'll see if Tommy can make it work. But being air blasted off like crazy by Miniminix, who did get more ammo. No, she goes down right there. So that's going to be a huge loss for this defense. But the blue red Uber had been waiting and finally popped. Decimal takes down the medic right there. Tommy Night-Night got taken out as well. Oh no, did Inji go down? Yes, Ahrunin went down. So this Sentry Gun is super hurt right now. Train should just be out with that shotgun and could probably wrangle his mini and take it down because it was smoking and not in a good way. But Ahrunin is back up. We'll see if he can get to his Sentry Gun in time. Meanwhile, these Ubers are still about even because both medics survived. Oh, Sentry did finally go down right there. Ahrunin was trying to repair it with the Rescue Ranger but not able to get it in time. Still have some defense left on this roof. Great denial to take out that soldier who is jumping the roof, but Spy distracts defense on roof so that car does get capped. Digital Sports can try to get away alive, but it's not gonna happen. Only one left alive is Extreme Outlaw and Ahrunin. Ahrunin? Where is he? Because he needs... Okay, well, he's down. I think he was caught behind roof right there, so that... Yeah, it was not gonna happen. Wow, look how far Tuna is pushed up right now. Goku is already around corner here at third. Oh, and just mowing down anyone who shows their face. Tommy Night-Night is having some fun as well. He loves this, pushing forward. He's found the medic. Can he get the pick? Oh, he does. He plays with his life, but Dance Without Limits is down, as is most of this red team. So Booty Call needs to have something miraculous happen right now, as there's only 5 minutes and 50 seconds left on the clock as they're trying to establish a hold. The Sentry Gun is already at level 2, so that's some nice building right there from Ahrunin to get that up. And he needs to, yeah, definitely get that up as fast as possible. Needs good protection. Meanwhile, Medic, I was gonna say, needs to stay alive, but Dance Without Limits went down to a headshot by Maverick. Oh no, that is not good. So he's probably gonna have to come back with the crits or a quick fix charge, which is never... It's a sign of desperation, and the other team knows it. Digital Sports trying to get a flanking maneuver right here, but it doesn't look like Tuna has really committed to a push right here. They're probably waiting for this Uber, and they have about 90%, so it should be coming out here soon. Meanwhile, we do have a Dance back alive, and with that quick fix, just reeks of desperation. That's never a good sign. Oh, it's never a good sign to get caught out in this Uber either, but the Uber is popped. Sap goes down. Arunin's Sentry Gun is down along with him. Oh, it's just chaos everywhere, but Blue Meg got separated somehow from his heavy, and now he's on the escape. Where did AMZ go? He got taken out actually by Magni with the escape plan. Oh my goodness. What happened with that push right there from Tuna is the real question. I think Medic being separated from his heavy was a real issue. I want to see who wins in the Sniper versus Spy battle, but the Sniper was being healed, and that's hilarious. So Red Med still in that quick fix Dance. I don't know if he was able to get a quick fix pop in there, but Gobbledygook actually stayed alive. Gonna get the med pick, so big pick right there. Oh, but goes down to the Crusader's crossbow, so Dance is, he's got the Ubersaw out. He knows this may be it. Oh no, he's gonna go ahead and decide to heal the scout. Oh, this may not happen though, as Tuna right now is just has so many more players left alive. Some respawns coming in now for Booty Call, but Rock and Roll Pyro is making this very difficult. As only 2 players left alive, one of them is Gay Hitler, and he is nowhere to be found as the cart falls into the pit, making it 2-0 Akuna Tuna. So a nice steel match there for you on Badwater. So thank you to a person named John Smith who sent it in. And in the email he said, if I cast this, he will forever be mine. So he's mine now. I don't know what that means, but I think I'm going to have him carry my books. Anyway, guys, thanks so much for watching. Have a good day.